time to clean it up since everything is in place. I just have to clean it up and paint. I'm not gonna keep the video on today because it's kind of a strange rainy day, but it gets hot in here. I find the video is a distraction more than anything anyway. Since I'm not doing anything like sanding right now, I'm just going to focus on painting. I don't really need the distractions. I'm more productive when I'm not thinking about videos and filming. So, I'll update again when it's nearly done. But that's what it looks like when all the pieces are on where they should be. And that's how the pieces should be sticking out. Alright. That's all. Peace.